So, I mean, here's the thing, guys. The company is built. The product is built. The games are being built. We have the manufacturing ready to go. The money in place for manufacturing. The retailers, the purchase orders, the pre-orders. The rocket ship is built, folks. And we are on the launch pad headed for the stars. We just need a little more fuel to get there. And that is really what this offering is all about. The revenue share for that cash starts getting distributed later this year too. I mean, how crazy is that, right? That you could make an angel investment today and start seeing cash within months. The revenue share is right around the corner. We're on track to be sending out cash to investors by the end of this year.
The last time we saw deals like these, the rounds closed in 9 hours. I see the possibility of that happening again. So we have to move fast. You know, a deal like this could get filled with 50 or even 100 investors. That's not very many when you're playing with the big boys. So it's important that you move fast on this.
You know, I'd rather see everyday people being able to make a 10x return.
That could give you a super fast 10x return in only 3.5 years.
And it goes up from there. I mean, you know, if we do better, which I fully believe and know we will, you know, if we hit about 25 million consoles sold, it's a 10x return for every investor involved in the revenue share. To minimize the risk. That way, we make sure that the people who really believe in us get paid on the actual revenue we make. And no one, I mean no one, from the equity investors we bring in to all the co-founders can get in the way of that revenue share. It's set in stone. Like I said, I wanted this deal to have less risk for angels. So we're dumping a bunch of this money we're raising right now into the marketing of the product. I really want to give people the easiest win I can possibly engineer. We'll be right back.
They're racists. They're literally gaming racists.